Yeah, today we'll see concatenate function. So concatenate means like, so we can add to text or to a number or anything we can add. So if you want to add name one and name two, you can simply use concatenate function, concatenate C7 and C8. So that will give the results of like as shown here. But there is no space in between. If you want to have a space also, that will be also one of the component of concatenate. This is example here, concatenate C10, and this is a space, and D10. So that will give the space. So you can use concatenate function as well as using ampersand symbol. We can do the same functionality. If you are giving ampersand, that will concatenate here. If you want to add a space, so ampersand and space and ampersand. So by using concatenate or ampersand, we can use in Excel function. Thank you.